Palm Sunday liturgy commemorates the triumphant entry of Jesus into Jerusalem, riding alone, as recorded in the Gospel according to St. Matthew, chapter 21, verse 7-9. The Palm Sunday service begins with the holy procession that is led by the children having palm leaves in their hands. Every member of the church participates in this procession. The procession exits the church through the north door and walking towards the west, re-enters the church through the south door, singing the following song, celebrating the triumphal palm which is sacred.
Repeated throughout the service and which we will be presenting to you in Malayalam and